Ateme was showing HLG-based video encoding with VVC, which got as high as 4K, 100 frames per second on some footage of the Tour de France, with just 16 megabits of bitrate. Ateme said that it can't yet encode 8K live with VVC, although it can be done offline. Live encoding could be here by NAB. The firm was also showing the special processing for film grain that's possible now. We've written about that on the 8K Association website.